Welcome to the Round 8 edition of the Toyota Top 5 Peter Jackson VFL Plays of the Week. At number 5, Chris Mayne pulls down this grab for Collingwood against Casey. At 4, Irishman Conor Glass makes the most of this Tyrone Vickery tap for this snap goal for the Box Hill Hawks. At 3, Shaun McKernan takes control of the ball up forward to snap this long-range goal for Essendon. At 2, Kayle Kirby gets inventive from 25 metres out for this Collingwood goal at Casey Fields. And our number one player of the week is Coburg's 23rd player, Aidan Tilley. Providing Coburg with back-to-back top spots, the Calder Cannons player made the most of his VFL debut to provide this hanger at Preston City Oval. The Toyota Top 5 Peter Jackson VFL Plays of the Week, revealed each Wednesday on the VFL Facebook site and vfl.com.au.